Hi guys, for another video. In today's video, I'm gonna basically be showing you how to look like XXXTentacion in GTA 5. Like his clothes, his hair. Be showing his hair at the end. I'm just gonna go with the clothes first and like what he wears. So basically, his jacket is on leather jacket. Go down to this there, and then you go to here. That was one of his favorite jackets, and it kind of looks similar to the one he was wearing before he passed away, sadly. So it's that's the jacket, and then here's his trousers. So you want to click on jeans, top, and then it is the 41st in. It's the 41st. Like you can see at the top, jeans 41 out of 77. So that is the jeans, midnight camouflage. That is the jeans. He has been wearing in a lot of his pictures, and I just decided this because it's the most similar one that I can see of him that he wears. That's a similar pair. So after that, you want to go here, and then you want to go to sneakers, and then you want to go all the way to the bottom, like 36 out of 37. I mean, 5 out of 37. So not the last one, and not the second last one, the third last one. So that's what shoes he wears. And that's the shoes he wears with them trousers. It's in a photo of him wearing this. Well, it's similar anyway. Or, hold on. The other one that looks similar is these ones. Them. If you wanna wear them, you can. Because they look like the ones like this, but I just like these more. So I'm gonna wear them instead of this. Alright, so now it's gonna be his hair. Alright, see you at the barber's. Alright guys, we are at the barber shop, and I'm gonna be showing you what kind of hair he has. I know this does not look like him, obviously, because GTA didn't purposely like add a feature of him into the game, of course, because then could get copyrighted, the game could, and they would have to pay his parents a lot of money. So so basically, you want to go to dreads, and then you want to go to, like, not black, but the second black, like a bit lighter black, and you want to put highlights on. And then, wait, hold on. Yeah, so you want to put highlights on, and then you want to go to, not like the tanny one, like the green, like the yellow, the dark yellow blonde, the dark blonde. You want to go to like this tan one. You want to go to this tan. And then, yeah. So, yeah, I already have this hairstyle, of course. But, yeah, that's the end of the video, guys. Smash a like on this video if you enjoyed. So don't forget to subscribe and turn on those notes so you can get updated with these videos. Just like these. Just like this. Not these. So, yeah, don't forget to subscribe to Blaze Strange's channel and Rio Bowen's channel. And yeah, peace out.